Welcome back. Today's video is about NSB BMC recruitment 2021. Viewers who are unable to watch the video till the end, we have provided the recruitment details link in the description box. You can check it out and you can read all of the recruitment details at one place. Alternatively, you can also head over to Google and search for NSC BMC recruitment 2021 Freshers Now, and as you search, you can see Freshers Now website. Click on it and get all of the detailed information at one place. For all of the job aspirants who are looking forward for instant job updates, join our Telegram channel. The link to join will be placed in the description. Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Freshers Now. NSC BMC recruitment details are as follows. First off, you are going to see the basic details of the recruitment. The organization is Netaji Subhash Chandra Post Medical College. The post is for a staff nurse, and please note this is only for female candidates. The number of vacancies are 254. The starting date is 27th of May, and the last day to submit your online application is 15th of June. And please note the start dating for error correction in your application. So if you want to cross-check with your correct application forms, or you want to correct your applications, it will begin from 13th of June, and the last date will be 16th of June, and the examination date for this particular post is 3rd of July. You can apply through online. The category will be under the government jobs, and Jabalpur is the job location. Please note the selection process is going to be through a written test, and you can check out the official site if you need any sort of clarifications regarding the recruitment. Heading over to the vacancies, according to the categories that you are belonging to, the number of vacancies will be differing. And next off is the education requirement for the post. For staff nurse, candidates must have their 12th standard passed from life sciences and BSc from a recognized institute, nursing or general nursing and senior obstetrics. Live registration in Madhya Pradesh Nursing Council is also required. The age limit, whoever is in between 18 to 40 years of age are eligible to apply. Now, for all of the scheduled caste and other backward classes or the government cooperation candidates, the norms will be according to the organization. Heading over to the disabled women or unreserved reserved category candidates, the age limit is 45 years of age respectively. The officials, however, will be conducting a written examination in order to select the candidates. The application fee will be differing according to the categories. For unreserved, it is 1100. For scheduled caste, it's 900. And for OBC or unreserved candidates or economically weaker section, it's 900. The amount will be deposited, it's rupees 1000. The pay scale level 7 will start from 28,000 respectively. And if you want to apply, head over to the official website, download the notification, cross check with your eligibility criteria, and then fill in the application form and submit it. Now, if you are reading this particular notification through Freshers Now website directly, in one page itself, you will have, towards the end of the page, you will have this important link section where you will have two rows. First is to download a PDF format of the recruitment, and the next will direct you to apply. Now, if you click here, the application process, you can direct it directly. And if you have any doubts or if you need any clarifications, place them in the comment section and we will answer. Subscribe to Freshers Now, and thank you for watching.